Hey, what's up everybody? Frank Goldkirio, welcome to the channel. Yes, this is my channel. This is the channel where you see cheap Wolverine in action and also my imaginary battler not in action. Or at least he's in action behind the scene, but it doesn't do much, so it cannot really be said that he's active. Anyway, am I hinting to the fact that perhaps he's gaining weight? We're not body shaming here. We are not body shaming anybody, but the question is plausible. What's going on? What somebody's refusing to do all the things which is titled is required to do? Eh? The outcome is only laziness. And from laziness, there is an apparent physiological change to the imaginary body. So, here we are. Perhaps I have to sneak in his YouTube search tips on how to lose that extra imaginary weight. Anyway, yes, I'm talking to you, and I'm not taking that back. Now it's in the open, now you're accountable for it, and all that you put into your imaginary mouth. Anyway, here we are to Mamonas Assassinas. I had a lot of fun yesterday, not knowing that what I was reading actually had to do with being naughty. A lot of people being naughty together, perhaps without clothes on. All right, here we got a new one called Pelados Em Santos. I'm gonna search for the lyrics. And also, guys, I'm starting a Patreon right here. So if you wanna join the Patreon, you can check it out, see which tier you like. I have some crazy tiers right here, but you can support from as little as $4 a month all the way up. Don't get strange ideas. And so we are figuring something out here also, because as you know, most of the monetization here on my channel diverge directly to record labels. So all those nice artists that we review, they do benefit from your view, from my video, and the dough from the advertisement which goes to them. So, I thought, for a long time I thought, let's not do it. And then I thought, okay, let's do it. You know, it's nice to have some support in their way. It also feels kind of, you know, feels kind of cool to get some money at the end of the month. So you can do that with Patreon. And also, I found out about this other website where you can just buy me a coffee virtually. Basically, it's a donation-based or something like that. So you can literally go buy me a coffee to support. Give me the money for a coffee. And God knows I do love my coffee. With that out of the way, go check it out. I'll leave the link below. Let's go to Mamonas Assassinas. What have I become? Huh? And it's not even a Nine Inch Nails song. Oh, man, that's so weird. Like, you cannot take this seriously. Come on. I get the picture. And also with the swing, like a little nasal, a little bit pushing towards the mockery, of course, with the voice. Hey, Google, I'm trying. No, don't show up, please. I'm trying to find the lyrics here. Come on. So difficult, this thing. Okay, let's read again the lyrics right away. You're gonna have fun. I apologize for my Portuguese. Mina, suas cabello, e já ora, seu corpão violão, meu docinho de coco, tamé deixando louco, minha Brasília amarela, tá de portas abertas, pra moda gente se amar, pelados em santos. Poi voce, minha picciula, Medeus, Legalzao, now mestincho, sorginho, voce, e meo, chuchuzinho. Chuchuzinho? If chuchuzinho it's an armless word, if chuchuzinho, actually I cannot make any depth with my mouth, I doubt that chuchuzinho it's an armless word. I highly doubt that. So weird. Oh my god. It's actually pretty cool to change into this more like hard rock vibe with heavy distortion. It really has a lot to, you know, it reminds me a little bit of Molotovs, but of course, I mean, you could probably relate this type of band to, you know, we have one in Italy called Elio Le Storie Tese. Super funny, super hilarious. Oh man, this video is so weird. It's like all the sovereimposed images and all the mess. And of course, at the time, you know, like this, I mean, it's pretty cool because with the what was available in terms of editing and video, I think it's pretty original and absurd. Like a little pastiche of collages, images, and so on and so forth. But anyway, let's continue a little bit with the lyrics here. Feijão com jaba é desgraçada, num quer compartilhar. Mas ela é linda, muito mais do que linda. Very, very beautiful. That I understand. Eh? We know that she's linda and very, very beautiful. Você me deixa doidio. Wow, that's a complicated word because it says D-O-I-D-I-A-O. Doidiao, doidiao, joidiao, I don't know. Oh yes, oh nos, meu docinho do coco, music is very porreta. Music is very porreta? I love this. Music is very porreta. That totally works. I have no idea what I just said. YouTube, don't censor me, I'm not aware of what I'm saying. Oh man, there are so many influences in this stuff. Oops. What the hell is this? I want to know. Actually, this car is pretty cool. Oh my god. Oh, that's great. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Also, the video is totally absurd. Anyway, guys, I had a lot of fun with this. Obviously, like I mentioned yesterday, there are some nuances of the meaning of the words that I cannot appreciate. Also, whether with the translation or not, I do get the vibe. I do get some words, you know, like it's totally hilarious and a mockery of everything or the stereotypes of songs. So in that way, like I do get the picture. I'm also very sad to have learned, unfortunately, that they passed away due to an accident, a plane crash, which is absurd. I mean, when a follower on Instagram told me that, I was like, wow, that's incredibly sad. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for supporting the page. Again, if you want to do it, either you can go and buy me a coffee or on Patreon. We'll figure things out here. So you're welcome to support me and my imaginary butler. I see you later.